gonna toss an insult.
But
do you get him? What are you shooting at?
It's funny because it means smoke grenade.
They are right there.
It means smoke grenade, smoke bomb. Oh, you see that? Do you see that MLG shit right there?
Do you no scope him?
Yeah. No.
Oh shit, there's another one there. There's a sniper. 60+3 in between those buildings.
Is he a ground floor?
What server?
He's at the bottom in the corner. He's not looking at us. He's looking
with us.
He's looking down the road. Yeah.
Any older 60 gamers?
This is a sniper and a marksman.
Yeah, kill the
marksman. Oh shit, he moved right as I shot.
That other guy's not moving though. He's like, what? Where you run from, nigga? Oh yeah, I'm still gonna stand here.
I got him though.
They're probably gonna like go up the roof, I think.
Oh yeah.
I think you got him. There's a body there.
I got one. I got him in like the foot, and he's like, ah, my foot, my foot.
And he died. They're gonna come up on that roof, or they'll just run completely away.
But they will come up the roof though. It's those palm trees. You can't see them.
Oh yeah, I see him. I see him crawling up there. He's in the stairway. I can see him from here.
I can't see him. I can't see him.
He's to the left. Do you see the doorway?
Yeah.
Don't know if he's crawling back in or crawling to the right of it. I saw him through the palm tree.
Is he still there?
I can't tell.
Can't see him.
I think he went back inside. I heard him shoot.
Yeah, it wasn't me. It's another sniper. Sounds like it's coming from the hotel, though.
The one by our base?
Yeah.
Probably our sniper or Rebiv. Oh, there's a sniper. We killed that last guy. And there's another guy coming out. Oh, he's a medic. He's gonna try to heal him. Can you see him?
I can't see him.
From here you can.
I can see
him. He's trying to heal.
Oh, just barely see him though.
He's probably gonna come again. Or the medic gave up.
Come again?
There he is, guy in the corner. Sniper on the corner. Got him in the shoulder.
Oh, the shoulder.
Shoulder boy, Bennett. Oh!
I should have shot the sniper.
They do have a medic though. Yeah, you gotta strike fear in them, kill their leader. I think that guy tried to CPR that body because it jerked.
Oh, I got hit. I got hit. There's a sniper.
Alright, let's RTB.
Oh, I got hit. I got multiple snipers.
RTB motherfucking G.
Three or four of them in that alleyway just west of you, Tango.
Yeah, we've been sniping at him for a while. To the west, though?
Some to the west. Yeah, to the
actually,
west.
No.
West
shit,
side.
To the west.
To the west.
Is that on Caraballer?
Oh, they just killed a guy down there.
Yep, they're on your
just
end, just west of that smurf.
Don't sound very excited, True.
Like so 5 meters.
Killed a man.
It's pretty good. Pretty good round.
Someone just killed
me. Man,
that's better. It's more like
fun.
It. Attaboy.
And sniper team, niggas for life.
Oh, you missed!
Life.
Oh, no.
That guy's gonna get killed right now.
Where is he?
He's behind that. Him behind that box, behind the dumpster.
Oh.
Separate gift here, boys. Separate gift.
You gonna kill him, or are you just gonna shoot at him?
Just gonna, like, I was out of ammo.
Though?
Yeah, I am. I was out of ammo. I killed one. This thing doesn't kill unless you get him right in the head.
Yeah. Should though, I mean.
Pretty
big bullet.
Do you have a Muzz in the gun?
I have a, no. Got that Mauser though.
Yeah, it's probably a lot better. You didn't smoke it!
I don't have no. Look, it all turned out alright.
I didn't have no smoke.
Kid nigga smoked my fucking rocket techie. It's brutal. We need more of those. Those are fun.
I don't do anything harder though.
Yeah, but the
team
kills Shiru
though somehow.
It's also fun.
It's fun though. It's like a Nebel Werfer.
Oh, I got shot. Shot me from there.
From where?
I think the north.
Not the south. Let me revive you. Hopefully you won't get shot again.
Falling back.
Alright. I need to get off this roof.
Yeah.
I think we're surrounded though. So... Hassanen. You're done.
Hassanen. Hassanen?
I'm on the American side. Are you guys American?
Yes. That's why we've been talking about terrorism. Terrorist things.
Are you gonna give me back my sniper?
Are you gonna take it?
Give me attitude. Yeah. Open your squad.
You have a really textured, like, really detailed textured ear. Don't now, because you have your turban on, but your ear was, like, really well textured.
What?
Surprisingly.
In the butt.
Alright, let's make a... throw a rope.
South side? Go south?
Yeah, let's go, let's run south. Let's jump off like the battlefield trailer.
Dun 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 dun. Oh shit.
It's alright, we can heal.
Shit. Glitch.
I'm stuck in the tank. Oh, there we go.
Dun 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 dun.
Just I had to shoot down the rockets.
Battle trailer had some interesting. Actually, Battlefield trailer is like the game.
The Battlefield 3 or the Battlefield 2 trailer?
So like Battlefield Diarrhea.
Both. Next thing you know, it's just gonna be fart.
Yeah.
It's like.
It's diarrhea.
Like, the fuck are you, niggas?
Shitty sound.
Ah.
People forget how to use their maps or something? What?
Where are you? Using maps is too mainstream, Dango.
It's like Apple Maps.
Yeah. It would lead you to the wrong directions.
I don't know why they fucking bitch.
Dude, they've got
why.
That second alleyway north of our spawn point locked down.
I think there's a...
They're like, oh no, these
this
insurgents
what?
Are killing our Kiowa.
Yeah, right in there. They've been camping that for days. I've died like 5 times right there.
Yeah, they're also at the gas station, right here.
Roger that.
Yeah, just to the north of me.
Days? Can you get on top of
them? They're on
can
a two-story, there's about a squad of them, I think.
This one?
No, the one with the
Yeah, it was like they're below, too. I was just
this one?
The letters running over
the
there,
letters
then
on top.
They shot me.
The
squigglies?
Yeah.
They're watching both ends, and they're defending it really good.
On letters?
They are.
Sort of squigglies.
And the archway on the south side in the middle, when you try to go through there, there's a guy laying right on the far side watching south.
Alright.
Damn it, this is not good, I got shot.
Oh. Good thing, I think the lag saved me, actually. Kinda lagged around that corner.
I gotta heal. Oh, maybe we can get this guy up here. Kill him, I'll pull the rope.
Can be your bait. Can bait him. Bait him off. Masturbate him.
Bait him off something.
I don't know
there?
What the fuck this rocket tech is doing.
He's
shooting everything.
Stay until he
gets
shot.
Yeah, apart from the target.
Yeah, everything but the target. You gonna stay up there?
It's not dangerous up here.
I got shot. Pretty dangerous when you get shot.
Oh shit, I see that nigga.
Get him?
Where are you guys at? We'll come
I
pick you up.
He's bleeding.
They're sniping.
Now.
Oh, you niggas sniping? What the fuck?
niggas for life.
Let's go repair this bitch. And then
fucking your cousin. Guys.
Get my props, cops. It's pretty funny, he went around the corner and I immediately see his like medic fuckboy run after him.
This guy can climb the rope.
Hold on one sec.
Oh, now that guy's dead.
You sir are dead.
I had to.
There's one in there just north of you, Archer. He's wounded, I fragged him and then shot him and he's still alive.
You fragged him.
Fagged him.
I fagged him. Fagged him.
On the mark?
No, no, just north of Archer in the alleyway there.
Friendly's throwing grenades at us because I pulled the rope.
Yep, yeah, right there.
I brag to the postman. Make the most man. Postman's like, yeah, okay. Like, no one will have the best job.
I make more deliveries than you, bro.
Make more deliveries than you. Drug dealer that makes deliveries? Got it set up. Nice. You don't have to go to him, he comes to you. Dragon, the boss man. So, I brag to the postman.
I make the same amount of deliveries as the mailman.
Oh, that's friendly. Oh. I hit him. Or I didn't.
Oh. See that guy?
Yeah. That's the guy I shot.
He got popped in the face. I killed his homie over there. The other end.
Did you hem him up?
I'm all hemmed up. You want to go to this other building?
Yeah. I need ammo, okay. Though.
How much ammo?
Sure, I got us a techie.
I need
bodies down there.
I need 30 bullets or
30 bullets?
23 bullets.
You'll never take me alive. Oh, where are you? You're supposed to be there. Yeah, see, I'm like, you'll never take me alive.
Okay, Kane, let's go to the bum.
There's not ammo there.
I got a techie. Calm down. Where you at?
There's not ammo there.
Yeah, we cleared the archway now.
Auschwitz?
Yeah, Auschwitz.
Server's lagging, is it?
No.
No. I think that's just you.
It's fucking me.
Oh, there's the ghetto bird.
Rubber
fuck
band.
The ghetto bird. Bam, 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 bam.
You.
Why, oh why, must you fly through the hood? The one's up to no good.
I'm trying to find a good place to set up with an RPG.
How you gonna explain fucking a man? Why, oh why, must you swoop through the hood like everybody from the hood? It's up to no good. You think all the girls around here were tricking? Up there looking like super chicken.
We still have a team.
This fucking rocket truck is spamming us for hitting telephone poles and shit.
Oh, he's hitting everything but the target.
It's very scary.
Did you get up there?
Okay, let's go here.
Fine, I think I threw it up there.
They said you're dropping off somewhere. Aw, oh, shit, nice drift.
You like that drift, nigga?
Guess we should go to the cash. The cash that everyone's dead at,
No, we got a movement over there.
Oh. Yeah, let's go there.
Oh, shit, what was that?
Calling all cars.
Is that a Kiowa? I think it's a soundbug.
We push you over here.
Yeah.